What up, everybody? Back with another. What's up, everybody? Back with another Herbal Reactions, of course. And we're here watching another episode of Gangs in London. I was about to say Gangs of London. Season 2, episode 4. Then we got 4 more after that. And then it's supposedly going to season 3, but I don't know how that. It's going to work with the actor strike happening right now. But, you know, by the time this chick is uploaded, it might have stopped. But, yeah, if y'all didn't know, my book came out August 8th. It came out August 8th. And it's great. It's a great book right now, you know. So, if you want to support the channel, that's one way of doing it. So, oh, no. Listen. All right, my bad. I had to fix something. Something went. Terribly wrong. Okay. Hey, what they did to Floriana was not fun. That was like... Okay, who is this? Is this Sean? Who is that? I don't think we met this woman yet. Wow, there's a camera in there. That's creepy. Wait, is this Floriana? No, they're not. She getting buried alive and they about to watch her just die. Cuba. Fucking psychopath, man. Oh my God, no. Oh my God, dude. What the hell, bro? They buried her alive. Mommy. Oh, Luan, bro.
Is Mommy really coming home today?
Of course, Beer. She cannot wait to see you. Show my book.
Don't know that, and I don't know that either. I
for Copa now.
I'll do that.
Buy from me, give a cut to me, and anywhere in the city you find disloyalty, you bring them to me. Call a meeting tonight. I want everyone there. Come with your men. State all this publicly, and I will give you her location.
Oh, please, that's gonna be hours away.
Luan.
Faith in her, Luan.
Wow.
Do we have a deal?
Obviously.
Good. See you then. Let's go.
Wow.
He didn't tell you.
We were tracking the phone all along.
Damn, bruh. Come on. Come on, Ed. Come on, Ed. Come on, Ed. Come on, Luan. Ooh, okay. Ooh. Mm-hmm. That's why I like Luan, because he just got a different gear. Come on, Ed. You've never been punched in the face before? Come on. Get up. Yeah, you've been wearing a suit too long, that's what. Get your ass up. Mm. Come on, somebody. Ooh. Ed, get the gun and shoot this guy, bro. Oh, there's a rock. Oh, there's a rock. Ah. Mmm. He always finds a way out, bruh. Stop worrying about your wife for a second and get this dude off you. Oh, well, that's... Oh, yeah, that's two. That two. Oh, shit. both of you die. Dang, Luan, man. Dang. Why did he have to do that to him, bruh? Why did he have to make his character like that, bruh?
Another way. I'd have taken it. It's all their fault. Mum and Dad's. Can't escape it being a Wallace.
Good thing my last name ain't Wallace. You know what I'm saying? Yeah.
Look what Dad did.
Cut a deal with the most powerful man in the room. And slowly bleed him dry.
You've been preparing for this your whole life.
Yeah.
Your way. Thank you.
Yeah, he needed that because I guess he was looking like his father, but we never really seen his father, you know, operate. What if they did one whole season? Like, I don't know. I don't like prequels. So they should have probably did one season of just his father. And then they offed him the way they did in, like, in this, the first season. Then it would be, like, a bigger hit. It would be like, what the fuck? First, you just don't even know, like, the, like, gravity of the situation until later on in the season. But, you know what I'm saying? Like, if we would have saw who he was beforehand, we would have felt the gravity of the situation way sooner.
What are you doing here?
You weren't answering your phone. What happened with the lawyer?
Sorted it.
We had to deal with a witness. She filed a police report. The report mentioned two assailants. Don't push us, Elliot. You are not indispensable.
No, nothing's changed.
Good. Bring my chip with you.
But how the hell are you gonna get out, bruh? I don't trust it, bruh. Okay. I guess that's one way of doing it. that's probably the best way of doing it. You know, I never really thought about it like that, but I never really was in that situation, so never had to think about it.
You're right. I need to do things my way.
What can I do?
You gonna give him a gun? But see, it's the fourth episode. See, that I hate when they do that shit. You know what I'm saying? So it's like a lot of people gonna die, but who gonna survive? That's the question. And I think Koba is gonna survive. And I think Koba is gonna see Sean Wallace's face. He's gonna be like, impossible. And then he's gonna get away. That's my prediction. See, God damn it, if you die, I'm be mad.
I get to hang out with me.
Dickhead.
Algerians, Vietnamese, Albanians, Somalis, Turkish, the Chinese, and Kurds. Thank you all for joining me. I was hoping to gather us today with good news. To show you a man who had finally made the right choice.
Mm-hmm.
Unfortunately, I'm now showing you two men that didn't. What the fuck, Edward?
Shit.
Thankfully, someone else has stepped in for you.
Okay, Luan, I thought you died. Maybe he could survive. Maybe my favorite. Keep him alive until third season. He can leave in the third season. You know what I'm saying? Just give him an honorable death. Now. Come. Oh! She traumatized again. Come on, Luan, you're not dying. Woo! Done for. Sheesh. This is what you call a cleansing. A herbal cleansing. Yeah, you really want to be in that life, woman? I feel for her, man. I'm scared for her, bro. I don't think she gonna die, but Just stay down.
Come on. Wait. Help me, please. No.
Tell him tonight was just the start. Tell him Sean Wallace is coming for him. And everything he touches. I'm taking London back.
Well, I was right about one thing. Well, I was right about a lot of things. A whole bunch of people died. Some people survived. Koba survived. He didn't see Sean Wallace, but he now knows Sean Wallace is alive. I just haven't heard him say impossible yet. They just destroying the city. That's crazy. You gonna smile. Come on, save her, man. Where's the other dude? Where? Anybody gonna help him? Is she alive? Man, I thought she was dead. All I know is Koba. Damn, they left their men just sitting there. That's crazy. All I know is Koba going down. Oh, man, that's crazy. That was a crazy episode, bruh. I'm glad Luan stayed alive. I'm glad his wife got stayed alive too. Honestly, didn't even think I actually cared about her that much. That hit the heart, man. I could have started crying right there. That was a nice little moment. But yeah, you know. Damn, 4 more episodes, though. 4 more? I need another fight scene with Elliot, bruh. I need another fight scene with Elliot. Y'all know that's what we need. But, yeah. I hope y'all liked the reaction. If you did, like and subscribe. Leave a comment. Tell me what you think of this episode. Or tell me what you want me to watch next. And if you want to support the channel, please get my book. The link is in the description. And as always, thanks for watching. Deuces.